taking one shot just about anybody, and in case I can't, and now hold three shots for the one.
Joined Cerberus.
Heard of him? No, I cut ties. Reported him.
Damn, I could really use something to shoot right now. Commander? Commander?
Shepard, you are staring. Hello, Shepard.
Chakwas sent word that she'd like to speak with you down in the medbay.
Shepard? Remember our agreement?
But it hasn't been a year yet.
Yes, well, something tells me we won't have the chance.
Doctor, put that bottle in.
Admire your optimism.
We've installed that thermal pipe you got us. It was quite successful. The Normandy will explode long before the core needs to vent into the engineering compartment.
So that's good news?
Breaking now, the Citadel in flames. A brazen attack by Cerberus, repelled by C-Sec. We speak with the man who fought on the front lines, Commander Shepard. How did Cerberus get in? Where was the Citadel fleet? Find out in a Battlespace exclusive.
You know, in the old days, they didn't have automatic cameras. Reporters had to cake on the makeup. Do we need to talk, Commander?
Not right now, Alex.
Let me know when we do.
I've always loved the M35 Mako. It's got heart, you know?
Oh, come on! The M44 Hammerhead is vastly superior.
Come on, that thing's made of tissue paper. At least a
I'd hope so. That thing handles like a drunk rhino. No agility whatsoever.
More like a bull that can climb and climb for days.
It only climbs because of its stupid, vertically aligned mass effect fields. Jump or stick. No speed, no lateral movement.
Hey, with a cannon like that, who needs to move?
If you want that, why don't you just stick with the old M29 Grizzly?
Hey, I love that tank.
You would be one to love grizzly bears, Mr. Vega.
What's the word? Do we know how long these scientists have been holed up out here?
Not much in the mission brief.
Sir, I'm picking up chatter from a Cerberus squad engaging the supply depot.
Engaging the scientists?
And if I'm reading it right, sounds like more troops are on the way.
Okay, set us down then get out of here. I need these scientists alive.
No wonder Cerberus abandoned this place. It's freezing.
All right, keep moving. What did these people do to bring this down on their heads?
Be careful!
clear. Check for survival. Jacob, how bad?
I'll live. I think.
This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance. The enemy is clear for now. Open the door.
Is Jacob there?
It's okay, Bryn.
Oh my god.
I'm all right. The others didn't make it.
What are you doing here?
I'm supposed to be protecting these people from the elusive man and his attack dogs.
Are they gone?
For now, but they'll be back. Sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'll walk it off. Save my life one more time and I'll start owing you.
This one's on the house.
Hey, yo. Good to see you, too.
Staying out of trouble, I see.
Shepard, this is Dr. Bryn Cole. She's in charge here.
Tell me what's going on. Intel says you're Cerberus.
We're all ex-Cerberus. Scientists, mostly.
Civilians?
Call us refugees. If we hadn't run, we'd be dead.
Why does the elusive man want to kill you?
Our stories are different, but the themes are the same. We were each using information from the Collector Base to work on the different components of a larger tech. After someone completed their component, they disappeared. No bodies, just gone. As we progressed, we started feeling like we were signing each other's death warrants.
The elusive man doesn't mess around. If he can't control it, he'll destroy it.
The brain trust here has to be a significant loss for him.
You had to know they were going to find you.
It's a pretty smart bunch. We covered our bases.
But the elusive man is one tenacious bastard.
Time to evacuate.
Agreed. Just need to get the AA guns on the roof back online. Cerberus is jamming them somehow. With those guns down, Cerberus will just blow our escape shuttles out of the sky.
Might be the network link.
I'll check and meet you upstairs.
Jacob, you should get that wound looked at.
I'm good. I mean, I will.
Commander, I should see to my people. Join me upstairs when you can.
Jacob Taylor, way out here. That's a surprise.
Dr. Brown, I'm so sorry.
Your partner was brave. He wouldn't want you to crumble like this.
He's right.
We're getting out of here alive. I promise.
Commander Shepard, I've heard about you.
Something like that?
Dr. Gavin Archer. I imagine we both crossed the elusive...
How did you end up?
The research...
There I was. The elusive man didn't care.
That's what happens when you sleep with the devil.
I take it the elusive man didn't just...
A man who loves to lecture about morality's shades of grey. Either you do the job, or you die trying to quit. It was called Project Overlord.
That actually doesn't sound like a bad idea.
Yes. Well, like most things the elusive man touched, suffice it to say, things didn't.
How did it go wrong?
Serendipity, I'm afraid. The Geth were unresponsive until my younger brother David. He was an autistic savant. A mathematical genius.
You mean he could speak directly?
It was rudimentary at first. It was sensory overload.
No mind, even a savant's.
Did David volunteer for this?
The elusive man kept pushing for results.
So you forced your brother to do...
Believe me, it's a nightmare I relive every night. He killed dozens of lab personnel. We finally...
That's all, Doctor.
I appreciate your help.
To pack their own crates. I need you up here.
Don't be a jerk. There's only two of those guys. It'll just take me a minute.
And make sure those samples from Project Mia get out on the second shuttle.
I've already dropped one box. My hands were shaking so hard.
We're going to make it.
What's the status of the guns?
Still waiting. I have my best people on it.
How many scientists are here?
43, plus research assistants.
You ran with over 40 people?
When you fear for your life, there's a lot you can do.
Bryn, I can't possibly dismantle the genetic amplification components in time.
I'm sorry, Dr. Boehner. It's important work, but right now you need to tend to your family.
Wait, there are families here? Children?
That just upped the ante.
So these refugees brought
you? Yes. We have a... I promised these people... I just never imagined...
That's what evil counts on. That it's... Okay. This escape will have to be carefully executed.
I'd hoped...
What's the news?
Can't tell. Only know I can't fix it from here. Cerberus landed a shuttle there a couple minutes ago.
Jacob, you're injured. I'll fix the guns.
No way. These are my people. I'm going.
Just because you survive one suicide mission doesn't mean you get two.
Fine. Cerberus is probably jamming the sat. Radio me when you found the controls and I'll...
Will do. Evacuation of progress after checking in. Dr. Cole?
Of course.
What's your relationship? We went through a lot together.
An old colleague. Through Jacob's eyes, I started to... I guess I was so in love.
I get that.
I don't know what we would have done without
it. What kind of work did you...
Until the elusive man became... It was a researcher's paradise. The elusive man spares no expense.
That technical perfection's...
It also seems strange to think about.
Maybe.
But then, life is full of uncomfortable ironies. Isn't everyone's?
How did you...
I was a loyal senior when our fourth colleague disappeared.
And until now, Cerberus...
We honestly thought we had it all figured out. It's...
So what's this?
It's based on tech gathered from... In essence, it involves dissecting reparticular... Dr. Horace Armstrong and I were working... Once he'd completed his component and moved on to less... valuable work... He disappeared.
Thanks, Dr. Cole.
Thank you again for everything.
Hey, you okay? How've you been?
Give us a minute. This is crazy.
I know the feeling.
Long story. It was an opportunity I couldn't resist.
You seem good.
These are great people. Defending their ideals? Haunts me more like.
How long have you known?
We met through a mutual friend in the Mumbai cell. We had a lot in common. Then she came to me about her, asked for my protection. We're together.
And you run this on? You settling down, Jake?
Yeah, maybe. It's just, if these are our final days, building a life, whatever's left of it.
What's the story, Jake?
After we got back, so I quit Cerberus, I quit everything. That's when I lost track of you. That what I choose to fight for better mean something to me.
We could sure use you.
It's real tempting, Shepard, but I'm important to these people.
Sure, I get that.
No, Shepard, the Normandy's your real love.
Doesn't mean I don't want to say to hell with it sometimes.
But you won't. You can't.
Anything on Cerberus?
The elusive man became obsessed with it. You ever wonder how it all went wrong? I remember him being an idealist.
Don't beat yourself up. Any of you?
Right.
I should focus on getting...
You bet.
If Jacob says we're going to be all right, I trust him. I
told you that we should have gone to Sanctuary.
She's just a baby.
Let's just focus on getting out.
What would these people have done if we hadn't shown up?
Badly equipped, guns offline. It would have been a massacre.
Back online now.
Affirmative. But the guns are still down. You'll need to manually activate them. Head back to the front of the facility.
Hostiles landing.
activate those AA guns manually. Has to make these repairs. Ashley, you do the repairs.
On it.
Ready, Garrus?
Let them do their worst.
Repairs coming.
Almost there.
just gotta go power up the gun.
Gotcha. I'm on it. Cerberus ships out of the sky. Where are we at?
On track. First,
Commander, when should we leave?
Jacob, what do you think?
Almost. We could go now.
Agreed.
And we don't want to leave anything behind. Your call.
Wait for my go.
You can begin the evacuation from the...
Got it. Punch a hole in the perimeter, then launch Shuttle 1.
Shuttle 1 is away.
All right. Everyone here, head to the shuttle bay and...
Suicide Fighter took out one of the guns. Cerberus troops are...
Get those people out of here!
Double time it.
Clear the shuttle bay first so we can bring the door up. Then get out to the landing pad.
Right behind you.
Jacob, bring up the main door.
Got it, Shepard. Will do.
Here we go. Okay, let's get these people out of here. That was the last. last of the civilians.
Shepard, heads up! The place is overrun! We gotta go! Head it to you with the shuttle!
Understood.
Quack!
Back on stage!
Skin of our teeth again, hey, Shepard?
Nice to see you back in action.
Yeah.
I was afraid we wouldn't get anywhere.
Dr. Cole, I need your help against the Reaper.
Without a doubt. And I'm sure you can count on me.
You too, Jacob.
Of course. But I wouldn't mind staying with these folks.
Keep them safe, then.
You got it.
All right. Report.
You know, Commander, I've never met anyone like you.
Thanks.
Shepard, when this...
Hackett here.
I'm sending you a large team of scientists.
I have the dossier.
They're all Cerberus defectors. Keep them safe.
Will do, and I'll put them straight to work on the Crucible.
Jacob Taylor is with them, and is already working to find a place for the families.
He'll be a valuable asset as well. Snagging Dr. Cole from the elusive man is a coup. Having her on our side...
The sooner we can get the Crucible finished...
I'm with you.
Shepard out.